All right.
Oh my god.
Round
I just
two.
went to level 5 of one thing.
But you won your first game, so yeah, that explains
I am
it.
dead.
Wait, aren't you gonna pick a different map? Just going with random.
Yeah.
I.
This game is fun. My mom and dad have been fighting a lot. Totally readied up. What'd you do?
We're waiting for you.
I'm gonna put all the fucking ultimate cards in here. Just all the ultimate cards I have.
Does it really constitute a deck if there's only 10 cards?
Well, here's the thing. All of our 10 cards, they get added together, and that's the deck we draw from when we land on the card spaces.
Oh, so it doesn't fucking matter. Got it.
So it's like 40 cards.
Here in Duckburg.
Speaking of, hi.
Oh. This is kind of hard on the eyes, not gonna lie. How do you change characters so quickly?
Because I've played this game before, so I've unlocked characters.
Oh. Why there?
I'm gonna beat the shit out of Mika. Boop, boop.
That's me. I'm that guy.
I'm going to stick my cleaner inside of your butt.
Uh-oh.
Please do not do that.
I'm gonna get the shit kicked out of you by a bird! A bird of flight, too. They're belittling you for your beliefs.
I'm so upset. Neat.
I want to maximize my overgap, but make sure that I stay under the gabber limit.
Well, why don't you just join us in the speedball unit? It's like a giant van, except you walk out and your whole face is bleeding.
It's just like Vaporwave, except more fun.
I did it!
I'm gonna go this way. Good card. By which I mean I have no idea what it said because I'm misreading it. So the steel panels just do nothing, I'm assuming?
Yes.
Yeah, they're just blank spaces. Alright, some stars.
Bryson's the target. Also, Dryzen, if you're talking, we can't hear you.
I am not talking. This is a really hard choice.
I'm making my finger scratch your face. That way you get welts, and people will think you're unsightly.
I'm touching everyone's boobs.
Oh.
I don't have boobs.
That's what you think.
Bonusu, motherfuckers.
Whoa, why?
Did the last map have a fucking field condition?
It was regeneration.
Oh, okay. Every 10 turns, something happens on most of the boards. I guess this one is changed every space that isn't a card space or a teleport space to a battle space.
This Everything one has is terrible! Effects.
This has regeneration, miracle, and this, I think.
Enter the Yo Zone. What are my cards anyway?
Don't worry about it.
Wait, does that mean this will get to a point where, like, almost every space is a boss space?
No. It goes back to normal after a few turns. Also, if the boss is out, all the fucking battle spaces that pop up from the event are just regular battle spaces.
Oh, okay. That one actually answers my question.
This came up before. This came up in a video before. Oh, okay. We were all like, shit, is this gonna make the whole fucking board boss faces?
It's been a while, and I honestly don't recall if I watched all of them or not. They all start to blend together.
Are you saying all animes look the same?
Are you saying...
Yeah.
That... Hi, Concordat.
Every single anime looks the same, but with different hair and clothes.
I'm a chicken!
You pick basically the worst map to play as a chicken.
Chicken liver, steak. Pork chops.
10 banana cream pies!
Pork chops.
Tip of the tongue, teeth in the lips.
Have you heard that song?
No.
It's just Vincent Price saying pork chops repeatedly.
Vincent Price is my favorite Batman villain. Egghead.
Liam Neeson's my favorite Batman villain.
You've spoken like someone who has not experienced Egghead.
Well, I haven't seen any of the new Batman movies, and I don't remember the old ones because I watched them a long time ago.
Egghead's from the fucking 1960s Adam West TV show.
Oh, God. Well, if it's from the 60s, I have to watch it because it means it's by default terrible.
The fucking 60s Batman show is fucking amazing. Don't you
have
step
you watched
to me.
60s Spider-Man?
I've seen a little bit of it. I don't know how much I've seen.
60s Batman was live
no,
action.
Yeah. Is that the one where he runs down the pier carrying the bomb? Oh
yes.
My god.
Yes, that's the very same.
The very same.
I've seen that bit. Who hasn't seen that bit?
I haven't. Let's watch porn together. No, wait.
My other favorite Batman villain is also from exclusive to the 1960s Batman show. It's King Tut, who gets hit in the head and thinks he's fucking King Tut. He wants to take over Gotham.
Actually, a really cool thing to come out of the 80s was the original Astro Boy. That was a pretty cool thing. Also, you can watch it for free on the YouTube.
Stop at home? No!
Could have healed that one hit point.
I'm gonna do it! I did it!
This is hard.
Yes.
Mm-mm.
Do it.
I was going to uncork a wine bottle into your crotch.
Really?
Me and Entrance Joe are the underdogs. We gotta stick together to deal with our white oppressors.
Mm-hmm.
Which is why he's probably gonna club me this turn.
I'm too stupid to do things right. Haven't you learned? By the time I finally learn my lesson, I'll be dead and gone.
You son of a bitch.
Wait. That was an accident. See, I told you.
You fucking bitch. Shit.
You can take it.
Yay.
I actually didn't mean to attack you.
Might actually be easier to kill two dudes.
I don't know.
Yeah.
If you kill two dudes, you'll have enough stars. Is the way I see it. Really?
You are one flat chicken.
I don't have any bones.
I realize the error of my ways as soon as the all the squares change into bad dudes.
Good job. Don't die to chicken.
Oh, dude, you already have 30 stars. The fuck are you worried about?
I guess so.
Toddy, you're thinking too hard about 100% issues.
Who said I was even thinking?
Whoa, what is this? 100% orange juice, 1.5, nice jingle.
Yeah.
That's what... That is
what the title bar says, yes.
Whoa. That makes me uncomfortable.
They've been naming all the patch versions after the fucking cards in the game.
I'm just gonna take my fucking time over here.
Look, if you're juicing an orange where any quadrant of it is purple or green, I don't want that orange juice. Get that shit right the fuck out of here.
3% orange juice.
Orange.
Lorange.
L'Oreal Paris. Because you're worth it.
I do pick...
Death.
Like, there's all of these monster spaces, yet all of us are fucking landing on the card draw spaces.
They're very important cards and I need them. I can't use most of them.
Worth the wait.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're a chicken.
I should have evaded. Chickens are good at evading.
I don't want to die again so soon.
How the fuck am I still over here?
I can't believe you guys have unlocked things in this game.
I cheat.
I use cheat engine, yes.
I can't believe you went so far as to use cheat engine to do it.
It took 10 minutes.
You're like, I.
You were out for some reason. What do you mean?
I must.
No, Pens was the one who couldn't
everything.
Get it working.
It's all fine.
Like, it took Pens the entire night to figure out what to do. I don't understand how he was having so much problems with it. Because, like, he kept finding it, then it wasn't working, because I don't know what he was doing.
Why didn't you just team view him?
I don't care enough about this.
You cared enough to try and fucking help him all night. But not enough to get it done.
I was in the mumble.
Oh god, I thought that was me.
We're all the same, you and I, chickens.
Interesting, I'm gonna come and touch you in a second.
Are you gonna touch my gabber or my jabber?
Like, I made a sexual predator joke just before and I'm starting to feel uncomfortable for that.
I'm coming for you.
No, they're not helping.
No.
You're really making this worse for
yourself. Put your dick away.
Look, you can see me on the corner of the screen. I'm coming.
I like that the chicken is barely visible outside of the avatar in the bottom right.
Yeah.
One.
God,
one,
I've been on the side of the
one.
Board for so
yes!
long.
Oh my god.
Okay, just for that. Oh, I can't use it yet because it's like level 5 card.
It's just that easy.
I put that there.
Can you trigger your own trap cards?
Yes!
Yes. Oh no. And you can't ID which are yours long after you've placed them.
You better
Basically,
run.
You just gotta try and remember.
Fuck that!
Where are you gonna go?
Is it my turn? No, it's...
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Iju.
What?
Iju.
What do you mean? I'm
Iju.
Trying to find ways to get to Canada.
Iju.
And then get out of Canada.
Why?
I need to make an insurgent strike. But I don't have time to deal with bureaucracy because it leaves a paper trail.
Ah, yes, they finally stopped you from being a domestic terrorist in the Florida.
Andrew lives off the grid.
They've granted me religious protection. And I don't like it.
Do you even have a religion, Entrance Jew?
Sweats.
Starting to think your name is a put on.
Entrance Jew leads his life as a godless
Entrance
man.
Entrance, send help.
Entrance Buddhist. Entrance Atheist, tips Fedora.
Entrance Viking.
Could really get on a boat and do boat things.
Entrance Satanist?
Oh no.
Guys, idea. Let's be Vikings.
Well, I don't see anything wrong with it.
I'm gonna get scurvy.
It's your fault. Iju. Iju.
You want?
Iju.
Why is it always my turn?
It's always your turn!
I
because
don't know,
this game Iju. Actually goes pretty fast, so...
I don't know.
Oh, it's me. I can't go that way. Someone make a noise when it's my turn. I gotta check something real quick.
What?
Huh? Why'd my game close?
Toddy, you,
Toddy, you dropped from the game.
My game crashed.
You dropped from the
Are
game.
Are you able to alt-tab out?
Nope.
I play in a window, so I don't know.
Yeah, the game must have eaten shit when I alt-tabbed. Sorry. Awkward.
That's okay. Are you able to rejoin? With Robotonic.
Oh wait, can I rejoin?
Also, why are you not playing in a window? That's what we need to find out.
Let's see. Can I just join? I was playing in full screen because I've got two monitors. Also,
maybe you should not do that.
Hang on, I'll see if I can join back in. Replay, join lobby. What was the password again?
Butts, but all lowercase.
No, now anyone can get in.
Shut your whore
okay.
mouth. What?
I am here now. I can enter at the
are you
start
still CPU
of the
B?
Next chapter.
Okay. Oh,
okay. Well, that's gonna be in a minute, so...
That's gonna take 7 in-game hours, Toddy. I'm sorry.
Fuck!
I was really hoping this chicken would just turn around and murder you.
Fuck!
Oh. Just like
spectator
that.
Spectator is connecting.
I,
Your name
hello,
is
CPUB.
Oh.
Let me in! It's cold out here!
Oh, are you... Are you trapped as a spectator? Or
I had to accept them.
Why can't I... I'm spectating.
I don't know.
Stop spectating.
How do I...
He's pulsing in and out of life.
Oh, I'm dead.
The episode in which Toddy has an out-of-body experience. Well, what did I just land on?
A flamethrower, you lost all your cards.
Oh yeah, that's the thing I put there. It was supposed to kill you. Why aren't you dead?
If you have cards, it kills all your cards.
I need this.
Oh, my chicken.
Good! Wow, went for the evade anyway. Strong. I like how the chicken turns into a puddle.
Why am I wait, I can just... I'm orange.
Orange
that's my color.
Sweaty.
God damn, it's been so long.
Dryzen, how come you're so sweaty?
I don't know.
You got some
knocking arrows.
You got some stanky
like knocking boots.
You got some stanky pits.
I hope you guys are ready for the next turn.
You're gonna combo off.
I have these cards. You see, EJ, you okay?
What do you want?
You want punch?
I'm nope. Scared of this robot.
You don't have to be. I like how it gets a mad head. When it rolls bad.
Like, as it should.
Really?
I got nice jingle.
I think I just call episode 10 wall crushing. And nothing else.
Okay.
No context required.
I'm the destroyer.
Wait, I died?
Surprise!
Yeah, Dryzen played that card
wait,
that
I'm
kills
alive?
A random place person on the field. Yeah. Really?
I only had to roll once and I got out, and you're just sitting there fucked because you're a chicken.
I fucked it up literally every time it was possible.
Oh my god! Wait, do you have to target me or does it pick a player at random?
It's random.
It's even worse!
It has a chance of killing Dryzen as well when
yeah.
he plays that
of
card.
Of course it
so.
Never kills Dryzen though. Just me twice, specifically. Vindictively and professionally.
Same.
Let's see, if I go this way, then I land on
fucking
a thing.
Bitch.
And if I go the other way, then I land on a thing. I don't like this card.
Ha!
And yet you still revive.
You literal shitfucker.
It's my first day.
I did it, guys!
this way.
Bonus.
Hmm. Getting out of here.
Oh man, fast chicken, here it goes.
Kenny Bernassi. Satisfaction. Fight me.
Don't get confused by this. Okay, you solved the riddle. That was a tricky one.
Got it under control.
No one is safe.
It always happens. It always
happens. Why do you get to killing me, you piece of shit? Eju.
Looking at my car.
I'm looking at my balls.
A lot of words on it. I'm looking at my balls.
They're so perfectly orb shaped.
Wait, did I not get any wins off of all those enemies I murdered?
You only actually killed one.
You killed one. I don't know what you're talking about. All those enemies you murdered.
I didn't die. Therefore, I won.
You have to kill somebody to count as a win. Really? Oh, well, I got my HP back anyway.
What is that game? Hell.
Why, bird? Why did that bird have so many stars?
That is a... Oh, because I think that
one
killed
me.
No!
And, yeah.
That's not fair! My lollipop was right there!
Okay, I got a plan.
What did that guy even do?
It changed all my plus ones and minus ones to the opposite.
That's a pretty cool thing.
It didn't help though, because I fucking rolled a one.
If you wanted a game with strategy, you'd play chess. If you wanted a game with anime, you would have torn your dick off and played something else. So why are you here?
If you wanted a game with anime, you'd play Dead or Alive Beach Volleyball.
Oh.
Tell me about your sexual side.
Sunny side up.
Tell me about your hookah bar side.
Coincidentally, both of those questions you just asked me can be answered in the form of www.broniesforchrist.deviantart.com.
I have to stop.
You guys want to make a hint? Huh?
That webpage doesn't exist.
You gotta put in the hyphens.
Why are you hypermoting a fucking
it's
chicken?
Maker.
Oh. The question
hey,
is.
Hey, if I didn't do it, then it wouldn't have worked.
I hate you.
I wish this page didn't exist!
What page?
The one Nico's been Nobody talking about. Sister groups. Mobian Ministry, a Christian group based on Sonic the Hedgehog. And MLP Christians.
Join your local university or college's Yaoi Club today.
You join the Nintendo Yaoi Club? Because I did. With my cleaner.
Joined it at the pelvis.
This art isn't even any good.
You did it.
All squares have been turned into butts. You know the pig from Tiny Toon Adventures? That's what some of these horses look like to me.
What? Horse? What?
Bronies for Christ.
Uh-oh. 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 Uh-oh.
MLP Christian quotes.
Whew! Okay. Not dead.
Lying lips are an abomination to the Lord, but those who act faithfully are his delight. Thanks, Applejack.
Why?
An abomination to the Lord, quoteth the horse.
Nevermore. Aim Dryzen. Oh, aim Iju.
My favorite thing that I've ever heard a horse say.
Iju is in position to win.
Was clapping its foot on the ground 3 times in order to count.
You're all in a position to win except for me. You dead.
I'm two alive.
How alive?
3 alive.
I'm gonna delete you.
No. Oh my god.
I gotta look at this image. Oh. Is that really on the Steam store? Please say no. You say that's Photoshop. Oh, Tropico, why? Why would you do that? It's a poor marketing decision.
I wish fruit juice didn't make me feel like I was full of acid.
I wish this fruit juice wasn't so pulpy!
Sucks an orange through a straw.
As part of my new fad diet, I'm not allowed to eat anything unless I can drink it through this straw. Stab straw into a potato.
Listen, all I know is that if Toddy doesn't watch an anime with me, I'm gonna download another one at random, and then we're gonna end up with another little mishap.
God, stop. Stop downloading actual anime porn.
It's funny because Entrance Juice says the worst things.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean.
That's our Entrance Jew.
Look, uh-oh. I've already had my weekly dose of... Oh, wait. No, we have, what, 5 hours until the new week? I guess I could squeeze one more in. But... Someone fucking told me that the new Sailor Moon had came out and I wanted a cheap laugh, so I clicked on it. It was terrible. I want to take it back. I want my half hour back. This is what I get for watching animes.
No, go left. Damn it.
How am I losing so bad?
Someone stop that guy.
If I can take down the boss, I can stop that guy.
As long as there's love, it doesn't matter that he's my Mikolith, right?
I'm so fucked.
I'm not comfortable with this at all.
I'm alive!
I'm just perusing things to download.
I could find some things.
We have things that we have. We just have to finish
them. Is that 3 times in one map?
That's 3 times in a row, yeah. You don't lose any stars or anything when it happens, though, so it's not like...
Well, when you get...
It's just a mile.
It's just like, oh man, this guy won a game. Time to fuck his head in.
I'm not choosing to.
I'm gonna bore his eye with a corkscrew and put my wiener at the why should have been. Oh, okay.
Don't don't get attacked by entrance shoe.
Only thrashing away for actually killing me, not reviving myself on the first die roll. That'd be too easy. Chicken contemplates their move.
Go after entrance shoe.
Why the fuck hasn't there been a Bomberman game released on Steam yet?
There was a
Soft is dead.
There was a Flash version of it that was pretty popular with networking, but it got bought up by...
There was a version on Xbox Live Arcade.
Oh, Man Act Zero.
It was also a WiiWare title.
No, like an actual Bomberman game. I think it was just called Bomberman Live. Dang, son, you dead. Okay, maybe not.
Evade.
No, don't evade. Evade. You're gonna die.
Definitely
evade. I was just being the devil's advocate.
It makes the most delicious guacamole.
No! No!
I couldn't stop
the devil's guacamole. Oh, sorry, though.
I couldn't stop
I learned a lot today. Puts my feet up in front of an anime.
This settles it. I'm downloading
the
anime.
She's a cheating sack of shit.
I'm downloading the anime.
My entrance you can't be this cute.
What's this one's rating? Mild nudity.
New item unlocked. Warfare.
I also unlocked Warfare.
Oh, level 7.
Was that the map that we just played?